George M. Jones, Black Civil Engineer. George M. Jones was the first black person to earn a doctorate degree in civil engineering. He earned it in 1925 from the University of Michigan. Citations are in the description.